welcome back to Ashley's and Ava's World. Today we are going to be trying Tabasco chocolate. We found this and bought it in Niagara Falls, Canada, and we bought it to try it. So Tabasco is like a hot sauce that you would normally put on your food, and we found a Tabasco chocolate. And it looks like a dark chocolate.
Probably.
And I've never had
dark
chocolate.
Probably it's a dark chocolate because we never see it on videos when we watch YouTube.
Okay. Anyway, we're going to try it. It looks like the Kit Kat.
Yeah.
Whoa. Okay, so it smells like a normal chocolate.
Let everybody smell it.
Okay. Smell.
Yeah,
it smells like the dark chocolate.
I've never smelled a dark chocolate, so I don't know. But this is what it looks like. You probably can't really see it because of our cable, so let me see. And I'm just going to break off a little piece each.
My mouth is going to burn, I know.
Someone, what are you?
Everybody gets a piece.
Take a little piece.
Okay. Everybody gets a piece.
Okay. Daddy.
And me, this piece will be for Mommy. Oh, or now. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Everybody takes a bite. Go.
I'm gonna let it down my tongue because I don't feel anything.
Woo! Yeah, now I feel it.
Get the flavor.
It's the aftertaste that really gives you that kick. You bite into it and you're like, oh, okay, it's just normal dark chocolate. And then you
goes get away. It's spicy, but the spice goes away after a little bit.
I only like the beginning taste, so I'm going to take another bite. I'm going to attempt to eat this whole thing.
So is it dark chocolate? Yes. Does it taste like dark chocolate?
At the beginning.
Okay.
Daddy!
It's not.
And what do you have to say about the spice?
I like it.
I don't like it.
Is it spicy?
Mm-hmm.
So just...
It's all right.
It's like dark chocolate. It's like normal dark chocolate. No, once you let it sit on your tongue for a minute, then you feel that kick.
You feel the kick in the back of your mouth after you've swallowed it.
Oh!
But it's not, I don't find it that bad.
Ava?
I guess I can tolerate it a little bit more, but.
Ava gives it a thumbs down.
Because it's a dark chocolate.
I'll give it a thumbs up.
The chocolate itself is a little bitter. It's not as sweet. I think it tastes better for me if it was a milk chocolate with the spice. But
we're not the fire. I've never had a dark chocolate.
It's different.
This is my first dark chocolate.
The dark chocolate is bitter.
Dark chocolate is bitter. Okay. And Ava, is it spicy for you?
Very
is
spicy.
It burning your tongue still?
It's a good spice.
Still, it's burning your tongue?
It's not like a fire spice.
It's just a tingly
like,
spice?
It's like calm spice, but spicy.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so comment down below if you've tried this.
I give it a thumbs up, by the
way. I give it a thumbs up.
But daddy gives it thumbs down.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs down.
I like it. And I'm going to eat my dad's piece.
Okay.
Because he's not on the internet.
I
ate
mine.
Oh, I'm gonna eat Ava's. So comment down below if you tried this or anything else spicy. If there's anything new you want us to try. Press the thumbs up, subscribe. Bye for now.
Bye.
Bye.